Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Slime Rancher with me, JRB. And it's time to explore once again. We're still in version 3.3, but we have to finish our slime collection here. Got our glowing rocks, our glowing tabbies, or phosphorus tabbies and phosphorus rocks, but they're starving. They're freaking starving to death. What do these guys eat again? That is going to be, let's see, Slimopedia. Phosphorus specifically. Large glows. What? This is a diet source, slime diet. This is new. Largo and Gordo. Cool. So all we have is one left, it looks like, in the Slimopedia. We even got our lucky slime. Favorite food, meat. Must feed him meat. Gold slime. Exclusive. You just hit him with something. Puddle slime, water, honey slime. But we need phosphorus. Fruit, Q-berry. We have that one. Whoop. Mouse sensitivity might be a little bit high. I think we have those two as Q-berry. But we gotta get some more. Because it looks like it ran out when I was away or not paying attention or something. So we need to acquire these things. So it's adventure time! Come back to the ranch. How's everybody doing out here? Wow. We're only down to two of the honeys. After that massive wipeout, I forgot about that. We got, we're getting low on the pink ones too. Mint mangoes here. Looks like we already lost the mint mango tree on this side. So we need to at least replant this before we forget, or if we lose that one. We're gonna have to replant that one by the end of the day too. Man, we're having food issues all over the farm. I think this was Ak Ak, along with this one. Man, like, who would have thunk we were gonna run out? Are you guys starving in there? Yep, they're starving in there. They're all trying to chase the chicken. Get in there, chicken. Man, we're just having issues all over this farm right now, and I don't know why. Like, we really shouldn't. Here, have some of those. I know those are your favorites. Alright. Wow, this pen, on the other hand, has so much food in it. We have some slimes that are starving for food, and other ones that have so much food that it's just spilling all over the floor. See, we need some more chickens for these guys over here. Chickens is. See, we got plenty of hens in here, so let's grab a couple. There we go. Yeah, we'll go like that. There, you guys gonna calm down a little bit now? I mean, geez whiz. And these are honey, so they like mint mango too, so. Why am I doing that? Like, they don't need any food right now. They're completely full. The only reason why I need mint mango is for this empty pen over here. We need to get more of our tabby slimes. I miss our tabbies. Alright, so that's the other thing we're gonna do. We're gonna fill this up, and then we're gonna fill that up, because I want my tabbies back. Alright, let's turn these in. We're already a bazillionaire at this point, so that's not gonna be an issue. And I still don't think there's anything new to buy. Nope. So nothing new to buy there. Ooh, that would be nice. Nice. All right. Let's quickly go exploring now that our barrels are empty. Carrots, don't mind if I do. Carrots, don't mind if I do. Nope, nope, nope. Pop. Chicken, don't mind if I do. Alright, we got to find... not just any... oh, I don't want... oh, wrong one. Chicken noodle. Well, fine, you can have him. So we need to find tabby slimes or honey slimes. And Q-berries. Those are the two things we have a goal for. We have plenty of rocks. Actually, I don't even know why I'm gathering carrots. Here, we'll just make a mess of this area. Here, you can have that too. I don't want that. All these tabbies are Largos, so that's not going to help us at all. We'll shoot the chicken, why not? Who shot the chicken? And yes, I saw him down there, and this is what I think of him. Booey! Yeah, this area needs to be cleaned out anyway, so we'll just call it, natural selection. Yeah, that's what we're gonna call it. Fill up our water gun here just in case we get attacked, though. After all, we gotta bring these back. We can't just, like, not do that. Run past him. I didn't see anything. La 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 la. Alright. They over here. There's a couple tabbies. Don't care about the hens. Tabby, 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 tabby. No. Tabby. Tabby. Chicken. Chickens. 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 Pink slime. So we'll grab tabbies. I think there should be... oh, that's right. Q-berries are right here. And they're not ready. Yay! So I can't do anything with the Q-berries. Isn't there more Q-berries? Yes. Nope. Pogo fruit. Q-berries. Alright, now we can restart our farm, I think. Since we're out this way... alrighty! Since we're out this way, let's go see about honeys. Since we need honey or tabby slimes and... I thought I saw a chicken down there. Hallucinating. Losing my mind. It's alright. No, but I thought I saw, alright. I know honeys are over here, and they're pretty easy to get, so. Let's just see about getting a bunch of honeys. Mine! Mine. Might not need honeys if we can keep this up. Damn it. Was too slow on that one. I can't wait till this door opens. Oh, such good things are gonna be out that way. I just know it. It's gonna be amazing. That's because Menominee Park is pretty amazing. Ah! There's so many tabbies around. I can't move. All right, this way. Quick run before they lock me in. Whoa, more tabbies. Oh, look at all the tabbies. I think we're tabby rich now. Okay, we can head home. More keyberry. Oh, that's wonderful. That is exactly what I was looking for. All right, let's head home before we get blown up, destroyed, stomped, massacred, bitten, eaten, or whatever else may possibly befall us. Chicken. Oop. Wrong type of chicken. Tabby, grab it. Ooh. Right type of chicken. Alright, let's go. Hen. Another hen. Another hen. These guys sitting here eating them as they pop out. Yeah, you're smart, aren't you? You know where they spawn. Yeah, you're not an idiot. No, Rooster, hello. That's a smart boom slime. Nothing I care about there. Or there. That guy practically fed himself to the slimes there. He just jumped in the water like, yep. Come eat me. Oh yeah. If these guys go hungry this time, it's not my fault. I'm gonna feed them all of them. Can't wait till this one opens up too. Oh, it's gonna be so amazing. Oh, door of wonders. What secrets do you hold behind you? Someday. We will get to explore. Ah, yum, yum. Oh, this has been a long day. Let's take a nap. Let's sleep until morning. Morning, guys. Let's go back. See how it's a new day holds for us. Ah, beautiful. Partly cloudy. It looks to be a great day out here. Let's show our tabbies their new home here. Hopefully these ones don't meet with the accident the last group did. I still don't know how they got a hold of the nasty pink slime, pink plort somehow. How are you guys hungry? Here. Did I not put the mangoes in there? I thought I put the mangoes in there. Oh no, I put the mangoes in the wrong one. Let's get that mango going and let's feed that one. These guys, they got some food. We'll let them be for now. Then I see another one. I swear, I am hallucinating. Either that was one of the lucky slimes, or that was a mystery chicken. I think it was a spy chicken. And people were like, oh, feel sorry for the chickens. Feel sorry for the chickens. Don't feed them to the freaking slimes. No, feed them to the slimes. They're spies. They're the enemy. Yeah. They deserve to be eaten. You guys thought this was just a harmless ranch. No. They're spying for other farms. That's what we do to spies. Let's see here. So I wonder if I do this. Does that refresh the roosters? Are these young roosters then? That I put in here? One, two, three. Three hens, three roosters. And then... why not? We'll go like that. There we go. These guys, I think they have plenty of Ak-Ak, don't they? No, they do not. Let's add some of our Ak-Ak to them. There. Alright, so they have plenty of food. They have a decent amount of food. Let's go back to the other area here. Pick up our mess. Wow, we're just dumping berries all over the place. Hey guys! Yeah, woo! How's the water puddle slimes? Still no plorts from you guys, huh? I don't know what's going on. I think we're gonna store the roostros, because we may need them when these other ones become old and gray. And we're gonna go plant these things before... You guys are so hungry, I'm sorry. One. No, two. And I haven't even set this one up yet, so let's set it up. Garden. There. That way... Hopefully keep them out of the gardens as well. I'm sorry, guys. Once these are fully grown, you guys will get fed. Wow. Time to cash some of this stuff in. Wow! They've been busy. One, two, three. Oh. So I think that's pretty much just about everything farmable in this game. We have boom, radioactive, rad, honey, pink, tabby. What are we missing? I guess I have just enough. So what are we missing? Let's take a look here. Actually, oh, it changed. Damn it. I shouldn't have slept. We could have got that. Oh well. Let's see here. Normal one? Okay, so we have pink slime, rock slime. Pink rock. Phosphorus. Tabby. Rad, boom, honey. And water. So we have every slime you can get. The only slimes we don't have in captivity are the lucky slimes and the gold slime. It's pretty much the only two that we don't have. Menominee Park, if you are listening at all, the one thing I request is let me fill up more than one barrel with plorts. I want to find a better way to sell them. Let me fill multiple tubes with plorts, please. That's all I want. Or make it so I can get bigger upgrades. Oh, I would love bigger upgrades. 100 round tanks, 1,000 round tanks, 12,000 round tanks, 5,000 round tanks. Oh my god! Bigger, bigger, bigger. There we go. So let's go on a sell-a-thon real quick here. See how much more money we can make. Money, money, money. We're rolling it in on this farm. The only thing I really think we have to do... Woo! Wow. The only thing I think we really have to do yet is... We haven't been doing too many of these missions, so... We definitely need a lot more of this. Now that we've pretty much helped out our farm, I think our goal is going to be to help out neighboring farms as much as possible. I think it's the only generous thing to do. Damn, they're loud. You're killing me, guys. You're killing me.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Yeah, so I think the only thing that we really have to do would be help out our neighboring slime farmers. It would be the right thing to do. Damn, that hurt. You guys are killing me, man. Calm down. I'll start feeding you vegetables. Mark my words, I will. Don't make me do it. They're hostile, I swear, they're hostile because of all the meat. You guys still haven't plorted, what's wrong with you? Are you sick? Maybe that's what it is, maybe they're sick. Alright, we got a bunch of pink. Wow, look at all the tabbies. Oh, that is beautiful. Such a thing of beauty. Alright, let's jet over here. I wish there was a slightly better way. Maybe an upgrade that auto-sold. That would be cool. That would be neat if there was an upgrade for the pens that would auto-sell for you when they got full or something like that. I could get behind something like that. That would work for me. Yeah, look at this. 60. I'm glad these tanks hold a lot, but man, it would be so much nicer if my gun would. Where are the rest of these? Oh no! No, 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 no. Bath time. Everybody take a bath. No poison. Oh. Oh. That was close. That was. Woo. We almost lost them a second time. That would have been disastrous. Oh, jeez. I gotta be more careful. There we go. Woo! That was almost a really, really, really bad thing. They're definitely still eating at a decent pace, so... No arguing with that. Alright, more mint mangoes. Words, I have them, I swear. Gather all the mint mangoes. There's enough stuff on this farm to keep... need to hire help. I need to hire some farmhands. Anybody want to take me up on that? Oh, that's another thing that would be cool. Multiplayer. That would be pretty awesome, too. Alright. Let's see. We're going to feed this one. These guys, I'm pretty sure, have plenty of food in there for now. Let's see how this is doing. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, they're gonna be so happy. My phosphorus slimes are going to love me. This doesn't give as many as I was hoping it would. I guess I never really stopped to pay attention, but three trees, and it only gave about 50? 45? I need to feed three pens of them. That to replort here. Now go back in. Thank you. There we go. You need one yet. Here. And you need one yet. There you guys go. Go back in. Hey! No, go back in. No! Okay. Oh, there's still more. These guys just plorted up a storm. Holy hell! So many! Wow! Okay. And there's still more in there! Holy gee whiz! You guys are still hungry. I thought I gave you guys enough, though. Man. Gee whiz! It's already 2100, and I still haven't got it all sold yet. Oh my good golly! It's never ending! Quick, let's sell it! Let's sell it all! We got 3 hours until the end of the day. Not even, 2.5. There's almost 50 in this one alone! Good golly! There's only 2 in that one, though. Okay. Whoo! Check these guys real quick. More! More in here already. Oh, I can grab them both. Let's grab them both. Empty them out. And still nothing for the puddles. Man, the puddles are really disappointing so far. I don't know if they got broken this update or really what happened, but my poor puddle slimes just aren't doing it for us. But I'm going to finish gathering everything from my garden, and I'm going to end it here, guys. Until next time, don't forget to leave a like if you like the series, follow if you're not followed, or subscribe, whatever they call that button now. And I'm JRB, and I will see you in another world. Bye.